Hi, I'm Chris Edwards. Welcome to the Tennis Warehouse vlog. Let's have a look at some of the products that just came in. Now, we've looked at some of the Nike Classic stuff in the past, but this one was a late arrival. And this is Roger Federer's polo for the summer. This is the Victory Lawn polo with the RF logo right there on the sleeve. And this one is in pink with a nice kind of brownish treatment right there. I think the olive khaki, they call that, for the Nike swoosh and then also on the RF logo right there. Really nice pleated look to it. Kind of reminds me of a classic kind of tux shirt look right down the front there. And really nice feature on this one is the seams are bonded and then taped on the inside, so you get a really, really nice, clean, soft feel inside the garment. Very, very soft feel to the fabric and all. Nice little pleat right there in the center of the back. Just a clean look at the back of that one. And three-button placket right there on that shirt. So that's Federer's polo. It's going to get him all the way to the US Open, and then you'll see him transition into some newer colors. Let's have a look at some rackets now. Here we have a new racket from Prince. This is the Prince XO3 White Light. So this is a less mass version of the XO3 White. So it's a lighter racket, comes in right at about 10 ounces strung, 4 points head heavy. So you still get some mass up here in the head to help with racket stability. Same 100 square inch head size, really nice light and maneuverable racket. So you know, if you're a junior player looking to get into an adult size frame, or you have a junior that you're looking to get their first adult size frame, this is a great one. It's also a good choice for those smaller framed adults looking for something they can really whip around. And because it is so light and fast, it's going to be a very, very spin friendly racket right there. Now we have a couple of classics right here. This is from our Bosworth collection. This is the TXP Pro from Head. This racket came out, I think, about around the early 90s, and it was right before the Head Prestige came to the US. So they had the Prestige in Europe. Here in the US, we had the TXP Professional. And these are just classic, classic, early, early Prestige rackets. Full cap grommet system. The grommets on these are brand new, in perfect shape. These rackets are clean, in as new condition, with a brand new leather grip. On these have genuine Neumann leather grips made in the USA on them, as are the rackets. And these are just, you know, rarely, I haven't seen two brand new like this since about the early 90s. So I have an old beat up one in my Prestige collection and just love hitting it. Great stick right there. And we only have two, so get these while you can. And then lastly, we are going to look at a new bag from Dunlop. This guy is huge, can barely get it off the cart. So this is their large holder. So if you're a tournament player and you're hitting the road and you're looking for a bag to just throw all your gear in, this is a dynamite bag to do it. It's going to tie in great with your 4D aerogel rackets. Nice large accessory pockets. They have that same style pocket on both sides of the bag. So you can throw a ton of gear in there. End pockets right here, so you can put wet gear in. This one is kind of shallow. This one's much deeper on this side, so you can get shoes and some other wet gear in it right there. And then a really nice feature on the top of the bag, a full zip entry. And then also has these clasps right here to help keep the bag nice and securely closed when it's fully loaded. Another wet compartment is featured on the flap right there. So if you've got headbands, you know, sweatbands, hats and stuff you want to keep separate from the gear inside the bag, you can throw them in here, and that also keep those items separate from your shoes if you stuff those in the other pocket. And then a huge main compartment, so you can throw your spare rackets in here and all the gear that you're using to travel with, padded shoulder strap, and then two carry handles, and the carry handles will Velcro together to make it nice and easy to get that one around when it's fully loaded. That's all I've got time for this week. I'm Chris Edwards. Thank you for joining me for the Tennis Warehouse Vlog.